Excuse me, I have an appointment to see, Marita O'Connor.
Please take a seat.
Gosh, being here at Elite made me feel worse than I felt on my first date.
Welcome to Elite. My name's Marita O'Connor. I'm the director of New Faces, and I'm the person who's going to be interviewing you this morning. It's imperative that you be at least 5'7" and no taller than 5'11", and our age requirements are 15 to 22. Thank you.
Well, hey.
Hi.
You're not here to be a model, are you?
Yeah.
I'm Brenda.
Hi, I'm Julie.
I already am a model.
Oh, really?
I'm only here because I've outgrown my agency in Atlanta.
A friend of mine suggested that I come up, and I thought it would be fun, so gave it a try.
Yeah. Y'all like to give it a try. So where you from, anyways? Wait, let me guess. The Midwest.
I took one look at her, and I thought to myself, if this is what it takes, I really don't have it.
Well, y'all have some fun.
Brenda Lynn, could you come in for your interview, please?
Oh, hey. Nice chatting with you.
You too.
Hi. Julie Wolfe, please come in.
I always get clumsy when I'm nervous. I just hope that I don't start to stutter or trip over something. Well, the worst thing that can happen is that they don't want me.
This way.
Yes, I know there was a Ford
Mahatma. Yeah, I worked with it. Quite recent, actually.
I'll be with you in just a minute.
Okay.
Well, I don't think that you're quite right for a lead, Shari, but I think you should try some of the smaller agencies. And I thank you for coming in.
Oh, thanks.
Hi, Julie. Can I see your pictures?
Sure.
Not bad for first shots. Tell me about yourself.
I'm from Long Island.
What do you do?
I work in a grocery store. I'm a cashier.
Would you be willing to give that up to try modeling?
Sure, if the opportunity came up.
Okay, great. Monique, I'd like you to meet Julie Wolfe. Monique is the head of the Elite agency. She takes care of all the top models.
I know.
I just discovered Julie this morning.
You did?
I think she's got lots of possibilities.
I think so, too. So why do you want to be a model?
I don't know. I thought it would be fun or change.
I think it'd be a lot of fun. Mm-hmm. And I think I'm going to see you soon in Elite. Good luck.
Thank you.
Okay, Julie. See, 5'9", that's great. That's a perfect height. But I'm a little worried about your weight. 134 is a couple pounds more than what you should weigh at your height. I think you should take a dance class that a lot of our models take. I think it could really help you with your weight. Are you limber?
Good in gym class, but these girls, they were better than good.
Totally divinely twisted. And that shoot was like an international gathering of the clan. There was Paulina, the 17-year-old femme fatale from Czechoslovakia. Carrie, the Swedish mortgage board. Patty Owen, the Queen of New England. And yours truly, Kelly Emberg from Houston, Texas.
Okay, girls, hit it! Everyone keep moving, but remember the faces. Wake up, everybody, keep moving. Pulling to go back to where you were. Back further, throw the leg up. All the way up, when you were before, that's it. Nastier and stranger. Keep it moving. Rock the crotch. Keep looking in now. Wilder, sicker. Everyone, start pulling into one another. Good.
I'm talking through my Muslim basketball graveyard.
All right, once more.
Pretending it's a cool night.
I was having the time of my life. I just love Steven. His pictures are the hottest thing since Richard Avedon. There's simply nobody that can get you into a fantasy the way he can. In fact, you might say that Steven is a fantasy.
Thank you.
to read all the fashion magazines, and for free. I could hardly believe it was Carol Alt sitting down next to me. I was too shy to speak or even to look up.
How was class?
It was always hard. Tired.
What do you do?
Well, I just started modeling. My name's Julie Wolfe.
Hi, I'm Carol Alt.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Are you with our agency?
Mm-hmm. I just started.
Oh, good luck.
Thanks a lot. You too.
Julie seems nice, but then all the new models are nice. And there's so many of them. I wonder if we'll ever see each other again. Even now, when I bring home new photos, my family still gets excited. I think my dad will always be my biggest fan.
How are you, sweetheart?
How are you?
Hey, how you doing?
I can't believe the travel you do. It's amazing.
I know. God,
especially when I think of what a kid you were when you were small. You couldn't be taken anywhere.
Why?
Oh, you used to be such a pain in the neck. Cry. Where is that?
It's sexy. You're not supposed to look at those.
No.
That's a picture for Sports Illustrated.
Oh, is it? I think you got some great luggage there.
I didn't know you meant that one. I thought you meant the one on the other side. I still think, though, my favorite cover is this one.
It's my favorite, too, of course, as you can see.
Well, you're always my biggest fan anyway, Daddy.
Yeah, I'm telling you, I'm running out of books to put your pictures in.
I'll send you more.
I can't believe it when I think that you were always my ugly duckling. By the way, before you leave, you had to play basketball with those guys. I'll never hear the end of it in this firehouse. Just go down and amuse them a little bit.
That's it. Come on, I'll take you. Oh, that was too easy.
Good shoot.
I think she did play basketball.
I'll take you.
Teddy, lift her up. Take a shot.
Yeah, somebody else shoot one.
Boom!
All right.
Hey, if she can play ball, how come we can't be models?
You're on my team.
You want
We're hot today, boy. All right.
There's the bell, fellas. Let's go. Everybody go.
I've been trying to reach you all day.
I know. I've been home for 2 whole days and haven't been up to see you guys yet.
Honey, you got to shoot with Marquis Spa tomorrow in Paris.
God, I'm so lonesome. I keep going back to Paris every other 2 days.
That's the name of the game, remember?
Life is so strange. When you don't know, how can you tell? Where are you going? You can't be sure of any situation. Something could change, and then you walk away. Thank you.
had what they call my first go-see at Antonio Lopez's studio. He's the fashion illustrator. Something always seems to be happening at Antonio's, even when he's not there. Scared, and I felt out of place with top models like Patty and Carrie.
It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Sorry we're late.
It's about time.
This is Mr. Bob. He brings clients into town. This is Patty.
Hello.
Enchanté.
What are these kids doing here? They're incredible.
Fantastic. Like, I mean, we've been like this looking
here. We're doing a big show for my book, and we decided to do, you know, street life, street dancing. They're it.
Listen, there's a girl over here. She's been waiting to see you. I think she's new.
She looks new.
That's not nice to say. No, she's cute. She's really nervous about meeting you.
She looks real 60s to me, and that's coming back.
Yeah. Oh, let's meet her. Who's going to introduce her?
I don't know.
Okay, I'll do it myself. Hi.
Hi.
I'm Antonio.
I'm Julie. Nice to meet you.
You want to be a model?
Yeah. I'm going to try.
Who dressed you? Your mother? You have a good figure. Wait, let me see. Beautiful. Let me see your book.
Here. Okay. I just started, so it's, you know, it's not the best. So.
I'm doing a job next week with Carrie and Patty. I'd love to use you for it. Mm-hmm. Can I do it?
Sure.
Okay. Yeah, the book is not too good. I don't even bother looking at
the
rest.
I know. It's not. Oh,
here. Wow. You want to stick around? The kids are going to dance. We're doing a show next week, and they're here.
Broken glass everywhere. People pissing on the stage. You know they just don't care. I can't take the smell. Can't take the noise. Got no money to move out. I guess I got no choice. Rats in the front room. Roaches in the back. Junkies in the alley with the baseball bat. I tried to get away, but I couldn't get far. Cause a man with a touch of repossessed my car. Don't push me, cause I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. Standing on the front stoop, hanging out the window, watching all the cars go by, roaring as the breezes blow. A crazy lady living in a bag, eating out of garbage pails. Used to be a fag hag, such a dance to tango, skipped the life and tango. A silk-on princess seemed to lost her senses. Down at the peep show, watching all the creeps, so she could tell her stories to the girls back home. She went to the city and got so did it. She had to get a pimp, she couldn't make it on her own. Don't push me, because I'm close to the edge. I'm trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
Oh my God.
My brother's doing fast on my mother's TV. Says she watches too much, it's just not healthy. All my children in the daytime, Dallas at night. Can't even see the game or the Sugar Ray fight. The bill collector can ring my phone and scare my wife when I'm not home. Got a bum education, double-digit inflation. Can't take the train to the job, there's a strike at the station. Me on King Kong, standing on my back, can't stop to turn around. Broke my sacroiliac, a mid-range migraine, cancer membrane. Sometimes I think I'm going insane, I swear I might hijack a plane. Don't push me, call, close to the edge. Trying not to lose my head. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under. It's like a jungle sometimes. It makes me wonder how I keep from going under.
First time I met Antonio, he seemed like such a comedian. But when he gets down to work, he becomes very serious and intense. He's a true artist. His work is a real record of the times, seen through a very special sensibility. I can't believe I'm still in Europe. I've been here since I met that new girl, Julie Wolfe. I've had my bags packed to go home since yesterday. But when Valentino calls for Carol Ault, hey, it's not so bad hopping a plane from Paris to Rome. If you're doing a collection, there are fittings and rehearsals for the show. It gets pretty frantic. There are a lot of pressures. Sometimes you go from the hotel to work to the hotel, and all you ever see of Paris or Rome is the inside of a taxi.
Thank you.
God, I feel like a ping pong ball. Back in France again. But I couldn't turn down a job with Francois Lamy and Paulina. She's the top model in Paris. I heard so much about her, I had to work with her. She's only 17. She sure doesn't look like it. Working abroad is not as frantic as it is in New York. It tends to be more of a family affair. Friends come along to watch or help.
Monsieur, ce n'est que 10 bouteilles.
In New York, if you're 5 minutes late, they're standing on the streets waiting to drag you inside. In Europe, if you're 10, 15 minutes late, you're on time.
Hi, Karen.
Well, I was studying law at Hofstra College and holding down two jobs when a photographer saw me, told me I should be a model. And I said no. I was too happy. I had my life all planned. I was a straight-A student. I was going to be a lawyer. I was going to marry this guy at West Point. Then I got a letter from the guy at West Point saying he had no time for me. So I took the card the photographer gave me and I called the agency.
Nice and white like that?
J'aime être mon patron. J'adore Paris. Je suis malade du balcar. Et j'utilise beaucoup de lumière parce que ça rend les femmes plus belles.
From Czechoslovakia would make a whole film in itself. I didn't want to be a model. I
A friend took some pictures when I was 15 and sent them into agency. 3 weeks later, I was in Paris. Traveling is very good for the love life. You never have time to get fed up. In America, everyone is very much treated by a star system. In France, they much sooner accept you as a person. In New York, they think you can't understand anything deeper than move to the left, move to the right, take your clothes off.
Paulina, I'm glad you came.
Don't slobber on it.
I mean, she's been in the chair now 15 minutes.
How can you smoke that
kind of... Listen, how much longer are we going to be? We've wasted 15 minutes now. Look at the light.
Excuse me, Alex? I'd like you to meet Cynthia and Mel.
Hi, how are you?
Alex Chaplin.
Can you tell me when they're going to be ready? Well, it takes a while. It takes a while.
You have to understand, these people are artists. And they know it always takes a little longer.
Are the other two women even here?
Listen, of course, they're up there in the tent.
God, Keisha, what is this crap called? I think it's some kind of polyester lay peekaboo or something like that.
Lay peekaboo is the name of it?
That is the name.
La la.
Peekaboo. Do you think this bra is too see-through?
Yeah, I do.
How can we shoot it? Keisha, why do we do lingerie in such cold weather?
It's glamour. In the
summer,
oh, it's glamour. Wonderful. With
horse flies.
We're
going to
have red marks all over
in the winter.
Let me see the layout. I mean, there's one girl and there's an umbrella.
Why an umbrella with lingerie
outside?
Listen,
listen. Mel drew this himself.
What? This is Mel's idea. You just have to be flexible.
Oh, okay.
I mean, it's a national anthem.
Yeah.
I miss you both.
Oh. Great. Care.
Thanks, Gary.
Thanks a lot, Gary.
I'm sorry. I'll put it. Model destroys other model. You know about this.
We know.
Over here.
Like, just like they say it is. It's just like they always thought.
How's Paris?
Oh, Paris is great right now.
Beautiful. You're beautiful.
Thanks.
The other girl's ready?
Okay, okay.
We got
him?
Yeah.
Where's Alex?
Ouch!
About ready?
Ow!
Ow!
What's the matter?
Oh, Alex.
Ow. Not to worry, he's a bit temperamental.
Yeah, such temperament.
You believe these clothes?
Oh.
Come on, girls, let's go.
I'll be ready in a minute.
You know, this outfit doesn't go at all with the other two.
I feel like a clown.
I always thought so.
You're a great help.
Look at them.
Hi.
Patty's ready.
Well, hello there, little.
Where's the other girl?
She's still getting dressed.
I'm gonna
Come
take
on.
Care of this. I'll be back.
You're the big cheese, Mel.
Hi.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
I'm the client.
What are you doing here?
Can I see the lingerie?
You certainly cannot. Would you get out of here?
Alex!
We're losing light. It's gonna rain.
In America, fashion shoots are all business. But the tension can create some pretty hysterical moments.
I'm just trying to get started. Excuse me. If you want to argue, go over there and argue, okay?
Are we in the right spot?
Okay, here we go. Closer, closer, yes, sexy. Look cold, come on, girl.
I'm cold, Alex.
You're going to have to airbrush all that pubic hair.
Oh, my God, you guys,
bring the clothes in there. Bring the cookies.
Sorry, get out of there.
Okay.
What are you people doing here?
This is worse than getting suspended to death.
All right, girls.
I love old films. I would like to have been in elegant movies like they used to make. Not very much acting, just sort of fancy dresses. Eddie Lamar once said, it's not hard to be glamorous, all you have to do is to lick your lips and look dumb. Eddie Lamar was a very smart woman.
Oh, my God.
started to hang out with some of the girls after work to see how they dressed and how they acted and what they talked about. Plenty of doubts about myself, especially when I saw other girls get started before me, while I went on interviews and waited and waited and waited.
That's not your hair.
Is it?
Yeah, it was shorter before.
But the ones who make it to the top, like Kelly, Patty, and Carrie, seem like, you know, very down-to-earth, fun girls.
Straighten it up. That's
true. Really?
What did it look like?
Because everybody in Sweden have straight hair. I didn't want to look different.
I can understand that you wanted to change something, because I always wanted to change my teeth. They were crooked, and everybody said I was crazy. I mean, were just a little bit crooked, but it was a thing I had all my life.
That's nice.
Would you have braces or something?
I have braces now.
You're crazy. Are you kidding me?
Yeah.
Let me see. See, that's amazing.
Isn't that great? I had them on the outside, though. That's really horrible.
Oh, you did?
Know, on top here, when I was a kid.
Talking about things that you don't like, I mean, I have the biggest calves.
What's calves?
These
calves.
You
have a run right there.
Scavullo likes to take a model and make her look like a movie star. With the help of Wade Bandy, he could turn the girl next door into an exotic creature. Even Kelly and Paulina undergo a transformation.
Beautiful girl like you should never worry.
I love
it. You're right.
We kill
like
you.
Always. What is that being tied on for? For glamour or for necessity, Way?
She got her hair off her face.
For inspiration.
She's so brown tonight, isn't she?
Jamaica.
What were you doing in Jamaica?
Sports Illustrated, the bathing suits issue, you know, very sexy one.
They do 150 shots before they choose 12 of them. But they were almost ready to send me back after the first night.
Well, why?
Because I wore a very indecent T-shirt to the dinner.
Well, I would think a pretty girl could wear what she wanted to any hotel.
Well, there was a text on the white T-shirt.
Oh. Well, what did it say?
Too drunk to fuck.
Were you?
Never.
Oh, can I have a T-shirt?
So, I mean, I went and I changed clothes and I came back. And would you believe that they threw me out again?
I would think they would be grateful to have you there.
So did I.
No matter what you had on.
Well, my second T-shirt said, fuck you if you can take a joke.
You better stay out of Jamaica from now on. Kelly, you want to put on that black Calvin Klein there with the motif in the middle?
Okay, I think that we're ready with Kelly.
Oh. Perfect.
Are you ready to go?
What would designers do without the late movies to inspire them?
Perhaps I could take her out and finish her off in the studio now. It's beautiful.
Thanks.
Great. Okay, Diane. Let's go. See you out there.
Is she ready, John?
Here we go, Francesco.
Good. Kelly, come on. Take care on the set. Fab is there. Let me have a grab, Steve.
Good.
And then you bring your light over, okay? That's great.
We'll send you a copy or something.
This is your first song you got?
My very first. My mother was a model, and later a teacher at a modeling school. And she wanted me and my sister to take a course on self-improvement. Well, from there, someone asked us to do a show together, and pictures were sent to John Casablancas at Elite. Then he came down to Houston scouting and told me that he'd pay for my trip and everything if I came to New York. So I asked for two tickets, one for me and one for my mother. Well, I suppose if the modeling thing hadn't happened, I'd have gotten into music right off. I've been writing and singing my own songs since I was a kid in Texas. Of course, the music business is just as competitive as modeling. Who's new, who's hot, who's got something? And I really don't know whether I'm good enough. But I know I've got to find out for myself. The color of a fantasy. Hard nights. Everything you dream they'd be. You move a mile a minute. So happy caught up in it. Take the wheel and spin it, girl. You know you're gonna win.
I could cut something. Side pictures. I'm too old to cut the mustard. He's right. What's in this bottle?
Coke.
Oh, I thought Coke bottles were green. I haven't had any in so long.
Okay, Ryan. Do you want to slip into your dress?
Mm-mm.
Une belle sauvage.
Like an animal in the jungle. That's great. I like when you stick. That's it. Roll over a little. There, that's a little bit more. That's it. Roll that way, length. Beautiful like that. Now turn into a fish.
To get out of this fucking business as soon as I possibly can. I don't want to be liked by people just because I have a pretty face. I would rather be liked because of my intelligence, because of the way I play the piano or paint or whatever. I can't wait until I get a bit older. It's going to be fabulous with a couple of wrinkles or something. I don't think I'm ever going to be a big star. Well, maybe I could get higher up to the top than I am now if I just could keep my mouth shut.
Oh, you crumb.
Too much.
My first break finally came on a shoot with photographer Patrick Demarchelier. It was a layout for bathing suits, and the client wanted Paulina. But the agency sent me along too. I was thrilled. That is, I was thrilled at first.
Yeah, that's good.
Patrick, do a little more with water on the kneecap.
Yeah, you like that, right?
A little bit more.
Okay.
Yes.
Drag your feet ahead of the bed, just cut the hair a bit at the back.
I haven't seen you for a while, huh?
Thank God.
You've been a good girl, have you?
Yeah, very good.
Good.
Like always.
Like always, eh?
I'm happy with the hair. You think the hair is all right?
Yes, I think it's amazing.
It's amazing what water can do, isn't it?
And spray.
Alors, de marcher, ça va, là, comme ça?
Okay, send you a bit more water. The client like this. Oh, the client with more water.
More water on your face.
Water on your face?
Just a drop.
Okay, let's go.
Great ideas.
Okay, yeah, yeah. Hey, one more. Let's go, Tune. Yeah, yeah. Très jolie. One more. Can be better.
I think her breasts are slightly askew. Shouldn't she fix them?
Well.
Her tits are a little off. Shouldn't they be centered in a bathing suit?
Go, go to the people, girl. Go to whatever.
A little to the left. Much better, much better.
I think that was nice.
Is it good?
Yes. Much better now.
Okay, I'm ready.
Ha! Okay, bit of good attack. Let's go. That's
good.
Nice.
Oh, very nice.
Yes, good. Yeah, that's nice. Beautiful winner. Yes, yes. Another better one.
Pauline was very good. I like the way she looked in the water. Oh, now what are we gonna do next? You know, we're getting terribly behind schedule.
Who's that little girl down there?
Oh, over there? That's Julie Wolfe.
Oh, really? What nationality is she?
I don't really know.
She looks like a cute little Chinese thing.
Sort of like a little dog.
Oh, like a foo dog. Oh, these dear models.
Well, what are we going to do with her? I mean, let's do something a little original.
Let's take a look at the closet. I think there's something wrong with the hair, maybe, you know?
Well, can we walk over there and
let's go to
do,
see
I think
her,
we should
okay?
have a look at.
Let's go. Have a good fun.
Yes, have a look at the
hair.
She's
quite beautiful,
then.
Though.
Yes, something's wrong, but something that feels good about it, no? She's pretty, but something...
She's cute. I think she's very cute. I'm not sure.
Somehow she looks triste. She has that sort of triste look. Don't you think?
John, can you come over?
Oh, mommy, yes. Yes, my dear.
We all feel something wrong, but it's...
What
we like her, but something a bit wrong, but otherwise...
Well, something is definitely... Well, not wrong. She's a beautiful girl, but what I think we should do is change... In fact, not change her image, but really harmonize the whole thing and cut all her hair off.
That's
to make it look smashing and more sort of a modern
that's
type of
idea,
thing.
No?
Like
that we should do. That's a good, very good
really
idea.
We should do that, I think, and go all the way.
Let's go all the way.
All the way?
All the way.
How do you feel about it? Qu'est-ce que tu penses, Patrick?
Parce que couper les cheveux un peu, de
oui, ça fait bien, je crois,
That's a good idea. Let's try that. That sounds good, no? Okay. What do you think?
Let's cut it off.
Go.
Okay, formidable. Here we go.
Julie, what's wrong, darling?
What are you going to do?
Oh, just shave it a bit. Listen, you know that this is fashion now.
Yeah, but nobody told me they were doing
this. Yes, but sweetheart, anything would look beautiful. You know that.
Nobody told me they were going to cut it, though.
But, darling, this is the first time, but there'll be many more times. Listen.
It's not really
please, funny. Stop crying, huh? Listen, let's try it, okay? You're going to love it. Here we go. Just relax and nothing to worry about, all right?
How much are you taking off?
Not much. We'll just stop when it looks good. And it'll always look good. You know that? Here it is. Just trust me, okay, sweetheart? It's not too much to ask, is it?
Oh, Lord, I love it. That's nice.
John, congratulations. That's really pretty.
That's beautiful. Okay, Judy, go down slowly down the water, darling. That's nice. More than, come in the water. Go down slowly. That's nice. It looks very nice. Very relaxed. That's nice. It's beautiful. That's nice. Okay, let me turn around. Go down, completely down the water. Down slowly. Yeah, very nice. That's nice. Stay here, stay here. Okay, ready? That looks nice. Okay, jump high. Very high. Okay, let's go. Okay, way. That's nice. Genial.
That's right, Wolfe, first initial J, leaving on the 20th and returning on the 30th, New York, Rome, New York. Right. Okay, thanks a lot. Bye-bye. Julie, you're on your way to Rome. Carol Ault's going to be shooting over there.
Succeeding as a model brings lots of privileges with it. And for me, traveling is the best. Because through it, I've begun to learn what the world's about and what I'm about. What I like, what I want, and what I'll settle for. Becoming friends. I'm starting to feel confident about myself now. And her encouragement's great.
I can't believe it's so quiet here. It's spooky. Oh, it's warm.
Feels so good and so right.
The doubts I had about myself seem far away. I feel accepted and wanted. But at the same time, you can't take it too seriously when people constantly tell you, you're beautiful.
How do I feel when I feel happy? Feel like I'm sad? Yes, I'm good, so right. Love to be with you tonight. Tonight.
I cut off my hair, I felt I was losing part of myself. They made me over. But that's only the face you see on a magazine. This kind of New York show only happens once a year, but it's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity. And I couldn't believe I was part of it at last. It was like the Fashion Olympics or something.
It's like,
they lean forward and it's like this. Jet lag got me. It's like so tired. Fire chief's daughter and the girl from behind the checkout counter. Now my parents keep a scrapbook too.
Has anyone seen my lip brush?
How can you tell your lip brush from anybody else's lip brush?
Mine is quite large. I do have a big mouth.
With all the lights, you can't really see anyone. But you know there are 1,000 pair of eyes on you. Out there, if your shoe falls off, well, that's it.
I'm trying to get in.
But you got it off!
Where would you ever wear something like this?
I don't know. To rob a bank, maybe? No, Kelly, this goes in.
All right, okay.
I think this goes on. It's hot. Doesn't it?
Yes, I don't know.
Wait, no, it doesn't go
wrong. I think we have it on wrong.
Maybe it's a hat.
I think we should ask someone who knows. How do you do this?
Is that right?
Okay. This is scary.
Famous John Casablanca, star maker extraordinaire. The prince with the one glass slipper and 37 Cinderellas.
The hottest scene of the year.
Oh, good. That's our job.
Yeah, to keep you hot.
They're all here.
Well, they're all on the beach in Southampton.